Put a boat up to the dock. Ask you coming or you not. Plan or wanna tackle box. Trying to catch fish nonstop. Hope that they hitting on top. Man, jump in the water like a seal from the Navy. If I lose a biggin' on film, I'm that crazy. You break one on my pole.
Got cash out.
What is up, guys? Welcome back to another episode of Green Fishing. Today, we're going to be doing another mystery tackle box unboxing for this month's bass box of the month of March. So let's get right into this box. But before I do, let me go ahead and tell you guys something. So, tomorrow, me and a few other people, we're going to leave, and we're going to the Bassmaster Classic this weekend in Birmingham, Alabama. So, yeah, we're going to be there. Hopefully, I can maybe meet, like, some of the Guggen Squad or just some people, but it's going to be a lot of fun, and I plan to film it, so be looking forward for that video. But let's dig right in to this month's box. Okay, guys, so while you open this box up, first thing you're going to see is the catch and win, which is where you basically catch a fish, measure it below, and post a picture of it on Instagram and hashtag MTBKeeper, and you measure it right here. But first thing you're going to see is your Carl's Amazing Baits Dibble. It's tips and tricks from Carl. Really helps a lot, actually, but that's the first thing you're going to see. Second thing you're going to see is this what's inside thing. See right here, this is what we got inside. I'll hold it up for a minute where you can see. And yeah, so we got, first thing we got is this the Jinko Fishing rattle trap. It's kind of a weird rattle trap. It's a little bit different because it's got the hook inside already. But you got to put the hook in the bait, which is kind of weird. But this thing will probably catch some freaking toads. Next thing we got is these, they're kind of hard to say for me. Excavator hard hat jigs for, what are they called? Shaky heads. And basically, you're just going to rig a worm on that. And the head of the worm is going to sit, like, standing up in the water. So these are good right now, especially in the summer, too. Or when bass are bedding, these are good to toss around on the bed. So that's the next thing we have in the box. Up next, we have these split tail trailers made by Cream. Never seen these before. They look pretty juicy though, and they're in that white pattern. Good for the spawn, which is coming up. Next thing we got is this Carl's Amazing Baits spinnerbait. So chartreuse. Spinnerbait, it's got the willow blade on it instead of the Colorado blade. I honestly like the willow blades better than the Colorado blades, just because, like, I don't know, I just like them better. And it says it has a mustad hook on it, so that'll probably catch some big fish. Next thing we got is this sticker by Catch & Co. It's the fish on sticker. Tattooed on the guy's knuckles, pretty sick sticker. Probably stick it on back there or somewhere, I don't know. And the last thing we have is this, these Samantis, I believe is how you say it. Samantis baits. These little worms right here, probably rigged them on the hard hat jig. So yeah, let me just go ahead and take one of these out for you guys. Oh man, guys, these are actually really high quality. Quality, guys. I'm just getting my words mixed up. I don't know if you guys can see that or if I'm too close. I don't know. But it's these right here. They're really nice quality. I feel like they would catch a lot of big fish. But yeah, go check them out at www.samantisbaits.com. They look like a good bait company. Their packaging is pretty cool. So we're gonna add this box up to see how much it totals out to. So let me add this up real quick. So this box totals out to be at least $25. So basically, if you sign up for Mystery Tackle Box right there, You can go on shopcarls.com and it'll have like a little link to the side that says Mystery Tackle Box. Or you can just type in Mystery Tackle Box and select your box. I believe they have a ice fishing box, bass box, pan fishing box, and catfishing box. I think that's all they have. Correct me if I'm wrong, but yeah, mysterytacklebox.com. Go check them out. You get $25 worth of baits in the regular box for, I believe it's like $15. No, maybe 10. 10 bucks every month, and you get this mystery box of lures. It's basically like Fishmas every month. But yeah, go check them out, mysterytacklebox.com. Hope you enjoyed this video, guys. Comment down below. Do you guys like the Mystery Tackle Box unboxings, or do you not? Do you just want me to fish with them? Because, I mean, I did an MTV challenge, but the video just wasn't that good. I don't know why nobody really viewed it, but yeah, if you do like them, though, hit that thumbs up and be looking for the Bassmaster Classic video. And guys, go check out DC Outdoors. He's doing big things over at his channel. And, oh, let me show you this. I don't know how well you guys are going to be able to see this, but you may be like thinking, like, what kind of fishing pole is this? The name is right here. It's a Weedo 210, but my grandpa got it for me. It's very cool. So, like when you're catfishing or something, you just cast it out and you stick it in the ground, but you set this spring. If I can set it. You set it, and it'll detect when a fish bites it, and whenever a fish bites it and runs with it, it hook sets the fish for you. I'm not going to let it hook set in my room because it'll probably like fling over and hit the fan and probably break in half. But yeah, it's really cool. So I'm going to be doing some videos with it. But guys, hope you enjoyed this video. Please go check out my last video, my rod and reel arsenal. And please like and subscribe. Please, guys, I got a big goal by the end of this year of 1,000. I know we can do it. I know we can. I just need your guys' help more than anything. But please like and subscribe. I'll see y'all next time. B&B Fishing, out.